Amazon Selling for Beginners 2019. So you may have recently known somebody who's been making money on Amazon, or you've heard about it on the internet, and you're curious how to start selling on Amazon. Well, in this video, I'm going to give you an overview of the top 5 steps that you need to do to start selling on Amazon, and I'm going to go in depth on each one. So Amazon recently announced that they have over 100,000 sellers making over $100,000 per year selling on Amazon. And the cool thing about that is that over 50% of every single product sold on Amazon is sold by individual sellers and small and medium-sized businesses just like you and me. In fact, just a day ago, a guy in our Facebook group recently announced that he's quitting his 9-to-5 job. His Amazon business is making him more and more money, and he's quitting his real job to go full-time on Amazon. If you want to see more, you can see that thread in our Amazon FBA Facebook group. So the first thing you need to do to become successful on Amazon is you need to find a product to sell. But the thing is you can't just find any product to sell. You need to find a product that has medium to high demand with low competition, okay? Because there's lots of products out there making over $1 million a year in sales, but you can't rank against them. You'll never be able to rank in the top 10 or on page one for products like that because they're just way too competitive. Like vitamins and supplements, you know, if you got on the first page for a supplement, like a vitamin supplement, you can make over $1 million a year with that one product. But it's extremely hard to get on page one for something like that. So what you wanna do is you wanna find products that make anywhere from $5,000 to $7,000 per month on the low end, anywhere from $15,000 to $20,000 per month on the high end. This one product can potentially make you enough money to leave your full-time job. And a lot of people are leaving their full-time jobs with just having a few products on Amazon. But what you need to do is you need to start with the first product. So how do you find your first product on Amazon? And what you do is you use what's called product research software. So there are two that I recommend. The first one is Jungle Scout, and the second one is Helium 10. Now, if you're on a small budget and you don't have a lot of money and you just want to get started product researching, I recommend the Jungle Scout set of tools. I'll have a link down below with a discount for you, and you can get started with just product research. Now, if you're an established Amazon seller and you're selling or you're about to be selling and you want a whole additional suite of tools, you'll want to product research with Helium 10 because they have so many more other tools that you'll want to use, like alerts for your product, and it shows you where your product ranks every single day, and a whole set of amazing tools in the Helium 10. So again, you want to look for a product that's anywhere between $5,000 and $7,000 per month in sales on the low end, anywhere from $15,000 to $20,000 in sales on the high end. Another criteria you want to look for is you want to look for products that have a low amount of reviews with the products that rank in the top 10 or on the first page. So generally, I recommend to my students to look for products that the majority of the products on the first page have below 75 or 100 reviews, and the lower the better. If you find a whole bunch of products in the top 10 that have only, say, 20 reviews, that's a product that you could potentially rank for that wouldn't be very hard. So everybody starts off on Amazon with no reviews. So when you get your first couple reviews, you can start to blend in with those other competitors and not stick out like a sore thumb. It won't be like everybody else has 700 reviews and you have 7 reviews. So I'll link down below in the description to a couple more product research videos that you can watch that will teach you more in depth on that subject. And I'll also put a 2019 playlist link down below that teaches you how to sell on Amazon from A to Z. You watch each video one by one and the next video auto plays for you, teaching you the next thing you need to know. So after you've found a product that you want to sell on Amazon, the next thing to do is to find a manufacturer or a supplier to make your product so that you can send it to an Amazon warehouse and have it start selling for you. So what I recommend is you go to a website called Alibaba.com. And on Alibaba, you can find hundreds and thousands of manufacturers to make products for you. And chances are they're already making the exact same product that you want to sell. But what I recommend is that you differentiate your product just a little bit, because you want to have something slightly different, okay? You don't want to be selling, let's just say you're selling a pool raft, for example. You don't want to be selling the exact same pool raft that other people are selling. So you might want to bundle it with a couple other product, maybe something that goes with a pool raft, or you might want to come up with a different design to make your product stand out so that you can sell it better than everybody else. See, if you're selling the exact same product that several other people are selling, you're gonna have a much harder time. Unless they're making $10,000 a month or more, each of the sellers, and you can just blend in and start stealing some of those sales, you still wanna differentiate a little bit, or put at least what's called your product logo on there and your product name so that you can private label it. This way nobody can rip you off and start selling the exact same product as you. And I go much more into detail how to differentiate and make your product different and private label it in my course. There's a link down below if you want that. It's really the best way to learn everything super in depth. But on this YouTube channel, I still like to give you as much free information as I can, because I just want to provide as much value as physically possible on this channel. So the next thing you do is, after you've gotten your manufacturer to manufacture it, is you get an inspection, okay? So they're gonna manufacture it in China. Almost every single thing you buy is made in China now. It's just the way it is. Chances are the shirt you're wearing, the pool float you're using, the pool lounger you're laying on, all that stuff is literally made in China, okay? But what you wanna do is you wanna get an inspection before you actually pay the supplier the final balance that's owed. And this way, when you get an inspection, it's the product's not, you know, faulty, there's not a bunch of things wrong with it, there's not a bunch of, you know, defects, and your customers that buy it from you on Amazon aren't gonna be disappointed and want their money back and give you bad reviews. So after you get the inspection and everything comes back okay, the next couple things you need to do is you need to start shipping your product to an Amazon warehouse, and Amazon will tell you which warehouse to send it to. And you need to start setting up your listing. So to set up your listing, you need to start doing a whole bunch of things like keyword research and getting photography. So the thing about photography is it's one of the most important things on your listing. So when people shop on Amazon, they're pretty much determined if they're gonna buy your product based on three things. The photos, most people know if they like a product and if they want to buy it within the first 10 seconds of looking at a product. So I recommend to my students that you guys don't cheap out on the photography, because you need to have a really good main photo and other photos showing how people use your product or how your product sits in the home, for example, so that people can envision themselves buying it and they can envision themselves using it. Oftentimes, great photos can make products sell over $10,000 a month just because the photos are better than other competitors. And I'll put a link down below to how to do some keyword research for your product also, so that you can watch another video and get in-depth knowledge on how to do that. So then you'll have your listing and your photos set up and ready to go. So once your product goes live and starts selling on Amazon, the first 30 to 45 days are what we call the honeymoon period, where just a couple of sales can rank you on page one, because Amazon knows that you're a brand new product and you don't have reviews. And the first 30 to 45 days is key. That honeymoon period can really rank you on Amazon to page one with just a few sales. But it's hard because you don't have any reviews. So you need to get reviews and also get those initial sales all going at the same time. And I have an amazing review video that I'll also link down for you below that you can watch, with 7 ways on how to get reviews for your product starting with 0 reviews, and also the things not to do that you don't want to do when you're getting reviews so that you don't get in trouble with Amazon. So those are the main step for beginners that you need to learn how to do if you want to start selling on Amazon. And I know that might sound like a lot of work, and for some ways it is a lot of work at the beginning. Most of your work is at the beginning, like finding a product, you know, getting the listing great, getting everything set up and ranking on page one on Amazon. But the thing is once you do that and your product's making $5,000 or $10,000 or $20,000 a month, it mostly, for the most part, keeps selling that amount month after month after month. Because once it's up and ranking and you got your reviews and everything is all set, It just sells on autopilot, and that's where the passive income comes in. But the thing is, to do that, you have to learn all this stuff at the beginning. So a couple resources for you. I'll link my Amazon FBA Facebook group down below, which is completely for free. I recommend you join it. There's hundreds of other sellers in there, and you can ask questions any given day about questions you might have on the whole process of selling on Amazon. And the cool thing is there's sellers just like you that are just starting. There's guys that have quit their job, like Jim, who I showed you earlier in the video, and people who are doing every single step of the way. Also, I'll link that playlist down for you below. It teaches you how to start selling on Amazon from A to Z. It gives you a little bit of an overview on each little step of the process and goes in depth. If you want the most in-depth way, you'll want to check out my Amazon FBA course below. It has well over 100 different videos on everything you need to do to sell on Amazon. For example, the shipping process. I have over like 15 or 20 videos just on the shipping process to teach you how to get your product shipped from China to Amazon. And it's really the most in-depth way. You know, YouTube, I try to give as much value as I can in this course, but I can't put out 20 videos just on shipping on YouTube. So if you have any questions, leave me a comment down below. If you're new to the channel, make sure you subscribe and hit the bell icon. And when you leave me a comment, you'll be entered into my weekly giveaway where I give a free 15-minute phone call to one lucky winner per week. So leave a comment, subscribe, hit the bell icon, and you'll be entered. If you have any comments, ask me down below, and I will see you in the next video.